Hi kids, welcome to our channel. Today we're going to learn our sea animal names as they hang out on the beach and play in the water. Let's get started, okay?
Kids Love Playtime!
Blue, dolphin. He says hello. There he goes. Where's he gonna go? Oh, right there. Swordfish. Seahorse. Oh, it's an orange clownfish. There he goes. Looks like we have a stingray. There's our stingray. There he goes. Put him right there. Oh, looks like we have a pink flamingo. He's gonna go way back here with the dinosaurs. A starfish. He's orange. He's a starfish. Looks like his home will be right there. All right, who's next? Oh, it looks like we have a lobster coming in. It's a red lobster. Next up, looks like we have an octopus. What's up, Mr. Octopus? Say hello. Okay, guys, who's next? Oh, looks like we have a killer whale. Buddies, we'll put him down right there on top of the dolphin. Okay, guys, who do we have next? Oh, looks like a hammerhead shark. There he goes. He's gonna do a dive. There he comes. He's a hammerhead shark. He's gonna take up all the room here in our little pond. There's our hammerhead. Okay, guys, that's all of our sea animals. If you're at home, practice your sea animal names so you can get real good, guys. Thanks for watching. If you haven't done so already, please subscribe to our channel. Thank you very much. Bye.